Back again. Starting off where we left off at, exactly where we left off at. If you haven't already, if you're new to the channel, subscribe. And don't forget to hit that like button. Alright, let me see where we at right now. We are in the back. We gotta figure out where we got to go. So, it looks like we have to go through that door, but I'm not ready for it. Let me see. Yep, I already looked at everything else. Double check everything right here. I just stop. And you're all close. About is it? Nope. Break the window. Hi there. I need to ask that as soon as we got a tire. I do not know where we're going. Really don't know. What is this? The Woodside apartment key. Okay. No key looking for attachment. There she is. Woodside apartment. Straight. I want to go straight here. You know what? I'm going to take the long route. Select this left. All the way down. Kirby! Oh, what's good, friend? Oh, yeah, I remember you, bro. How you been? Of boy Curry. He went all out on Nolan. Yeah, we read that email. How you been, bro? You know how to work there no more either. Actually, an HVAC technician. Yo, shout out to Kirby, yo. No. They fired me. Nolan fired me one time from not calling no show. One of them special day. Forgot what the name of it. You know, days that people come over. Friction night. I had poop poison one time. And I was throwing up with diarrhea and I called out. I didn't call out, I didn't show up. I let them know by text. But still, they didn't care. So yeah, I'm an HVAC technician. Tell me about it. It was crazy, bro. It's alright though. I'm good. You see me here streaming with my daughter. Looking for another job, but I'm good. Yeah. I'll read that later. It sounds so freaking scary right now. It's not even funny.
Oh my god.
Sit down. Holiday. Many people here. Don't tell me that. Number one. I guess it's six pictures. I got number one and number six. Wait. This is the car right here. See if I can beat the whole game. It's about 6 o'clock already. Yeah, probably not to save. And put my daughter in the shower. Next hour or so. I don't think I'm gonna beat the game. I don't think I'm gonna beat the whole game tonight, though. Or tomorrow. Shouldn't be too long. Maybe a 3-hour, 4-hour game. But I don't have nothing in my interview. I can move stuff around. Really? Alright. 3 white coins. 3 actors in play. And the tree. There's the. I have an impression from where she would not go. This whatever. Let's go. What? I don't like your TV. Oh, you know what's funny? I got all these freaking handguns bullets, right? With no gun. No freaking gun. I'll go take a shower. Okay, another hand. That's some crazy ass. Oh god. You will never know. Try to open locked doors for the doors. That's so funny. Yeah, I always do that. I always check all the doors. Oh look, a map. That's what I mean. That's locked. That's locked. Up and down. Get to there. It's a circle. Stairs. Next stairs. Thank you. Okay, let's go. That's where the bullet was. That's where the gun at. No, you know what, bro? I'm gonna have to get that game, bro. The new Dragon Ball Z game. Yeah, definitely. So we gotta go to apartment 217. Yeah. No, I'm gonna have to get that game, bro. I don't know when I'm gonna get it, but I will get it. Cause I'm gonna try to beat this game. I still got the Zelda game I wanna beat. And then Dragon Quest about to come out.
Hello?
Dragon Quest 2.
Remaster.
That's about to come out. But before, and then after that, Black Ops game came out. So let's see what happens. If I beat this game, before, oh my God, this looks so scary. You see that? Yeah, look at me. Like, if I beat this game way before Black Ops 6 come out, definitely buy it. That dragon. That would be my first fighting games I ever bought. Ever. But I'm gonna get it. I might get it. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm not a fighting fan. Ooh, finally got a flashlight. Let's go. Whoa, whoa! What the fuck is this? Just had a mannequin. Oh my God, that shit scared the crap out of me.
These clothes.
My bad. Yo, my bad, guys. I had to jump like that. Oh, apartment 202. So we gotta find 217. 201. We can try. We need to look for two more keys. So. And some more bullets. What out of the freaking gun? Guess we'll have to go to the court. Not this door. So far, it's not scary. What was the whole point of the window? Huh? right here. Right? Oh. What the freak? Why don't you... I knew it. I'm kind of scared, guys. Let you know. Ow, that's the first time you ever freaking bit me, imbecile. Oh my God, my heart is racing right now. You don't understand. Come on, bro. Use your fucking stick. Oh my God, this is what I have. Just use your stick. I knew something was going to happen.
What's a kid doing here?
Oh, I mean, can't do nothing else. We try to go back in there, see what happens. Maybe she opened the door. That's blocked off. Yeah. This is done and over with. She's dead. Reason, wow, really? You see what I said?
The artist.
Quite the artist. Gotta make sure there's no wannabe mannequins around here. They be jumping at me. No. Real. Sounds like somebody else. There you go. freaking everything. Everything I see. Mama. This guy is scary. So no one here saying please deliver him is 102. It's Millie from 102, I'm really. We gotta go to 102 real quick. And 217 is the gun. So we got the car, we got the key. The hallway, so that's good. Is locked, obviously. Oh, I think I got that. We got that key there. Let's see what happens. Oh, now it's open. You know, suckers over there. Come on, buddy. You want me? You want some of me? Oh, my lord, you are. Your mind's back. Tell life to the guy. Go ahead, turn your back. I dare you. Come on. Valentine's Day. Number 4. All right, guys, we done here. What room is that? 102. Son tíos todos los días. Son tíos todos los días. Sí, señor. Oh, Timothy, no, él se mudó para el norte. Yo creo que sí, yo lo tengo, sí. Déjame yo chequear. No te sé decir, ¿no? Sí, yo tengo el número de él. Ok. Un día todos los días. Alright, so let me see what happened here. There should be a window right here, we already got it. Really, there was nothing here? Important? No, there's nothing here important. Alright. In that case. We should have access to the other side. Let's see what we got here. We got keys. We got the golden apple. We got the second floor hallway key. Let's go. This is open. Se llama Tim. Tim. Yo le digo Mr. T. Te respeto, por eso se llama Tim. Thank you. Where are you not? Right there or something? Shit inside. So many freaking keys, yo. What the hell are we gonna find all these keys at? Wait, what room is this? Oh, this is the room we're looking for right here. Before we get the gun, let me get these bullets. No light's gonna be a cutscene. Oh, that's what that is. Thank you. So I have to go all the way downstairs for nothing. You know, before I even do that, let me, before I go inside there, I'm gonna cut it off right here for part 3, and then I'm gonna do part 4.